I felt that this evening was a very impressive evening. I felt the sentiment of dialogue in these very difficult times is an absolutely crucial one. And I think that it's, in many ways, it's not surprising that it's led by people from the Turkish community. And I consider myself very grateful to be part of this effort, and I really commend the people in doing it.